Afraid? I am your nothing. Nothing. Father, Father, come quickly. Huh? Would you care to explain to yourself why on earth you were yelling while everyone else was already asleep? But I, Father, you don't understand. I swear, someone was in my... Oh, shut up. This is like the 18th million time. You keep saying that you're seeing things. Just stop it, nothing. Just stop it. I swear, sometimes I feel like you have something deeply wrong with you. You know, for someone who claims to be blessed by some kind of ancient, giant, great god wolf, she doesn't appear to have that many blessings, let alone skills, especially with that ugly cream color of hers. That's because nothing has always been cursed. How sad it is to be her. Hey, little marshmallow, I got a great idea for you. Why don't you go ahead and pray to this great god wolf that you believe in and just ask him to grant you wings so you can become what is it called again? An angel wolf that you so madly believe in and so madly in love with. Maybe then he'll grant you your wish, and then you won't have to be the only flightless canine in the family. Alrighty, knock it off, you two. Let's just go back to bed and nothing. I better not hear you yelp, let alone scream about seeing some kind of strangers or angels in your own bedroom. What is it? Leave me alone.
Storm, what are you doing here?
Oh, so cute. I just came to check on my lovely little snowflake. Just like that, young pup of yours, the little white one that I met before. Oh, him. Oh, he's such an irritant sometimes. What? No, the little white one? No, but he's so cute. Well, you don't have to babysit him. Anyways, aren't you kind of concerned about my family? They'll tear you to pieces if they see you here. Oh, I'm not afraid of those old softies. And besides, I can take down any of them. Besides, I'm a lot more stronger than I look. Now come on, let's go have some chat together. Thunderstorm and I have been secretly visiting for quite a few moons now. It actually feels kind of nice to be around, you know, someone who's a lot like you. Especially when they're more experienced from the outside of the pack. So tell me, how have you been lately, my little snowflake? Well, other than being neglected by my own family, other than the little young white wolf pup, I'd say I'd probably possibly doing fine. Almost. Ooh. Tell me a little more detail. Is someone else bothering you? Well, kind of. Sort of. It's just every time I try to go to sleep and mind my own business, I keep seeing this strange, grayish, tannish looking wolf. And I don't know why. Is he handsome? It's not that very easy to see his face. It's mostly blurry, like, the whole time. So, I wouldn't really know. But he keeps calling me, and he keeps trying to chat with me every night, and the truth is, it's just scary when someone just automatically pops up in your room. I mean, excuse me. I don't mean to be interrupting on this conversation to try and change it, but you do realize that I sneak and pop in, up into your room, right? Yeah, but that's different. I can actually see. You don't just vanish into thin air. It was just really odd. And plus, I know you. Them? Whoever this wolf is? There could be multiple of them, I don't know. But whoever they are, they're creeping me out. It's strange, you know, because they're a stranger. You, on the other hand, are different. Because I love you. Aw, don't make me blush. And ever since my grandma Honeyfluff's death, things haven't always been easy for me. And that's why I wanted to ask something of you anyways. You have? What is it? Well, I'd like to ask if maybe you would love to join my pack so you're forever with me. Wait, what? Oh, no. What's wrong with that? Look, listen, nothing. I do love you dearly. I really, truly do. But this is a huge ask of me. I don't think... You're right. It's just stupid. I'm so sorry. I gotta head back to the pack, Thunderstorm. It was nice talking to you again, Thunder. I love you. See you later. No, wait, nothing, I didn't mean... Look, I'm sorry, okay? It's not stupid, okay? I'll think about it. Okay? I have to head back to the pack, Thunder. I'll, see you later. Since that night, it's been 3 nights since I last saw Thunderstorm. I sometimes wonder if he still lurks around. I always get the short end of the food. But until this third night, he suddenly came in with a big surprise. Excuse me? I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I'd like to ask if I could join your pack, man. No.